So far this year, my Camponotus Xiangban colony is doing better than it did last year. Nice big pile of eggs. And although you can't see them in here at the moment, there are about three or possibly four larvae. I think the queen's probably hiding them. It's a favourite trick of hers.